is Jesper Svensson. A pair of tour titles, including one at the World Series in Berlin. Undefeated on television, 50-plus average, out of Gothenburg, Sweden. He can sling it from the left side with old-school urethane. Mixing strike for Jesper Svensson. Arsenal for Jesper Svensson, it's the pitch black. The urethane ball is 2.5. That is the least reactive of his bat. That's wild. Pin reaction like that. Oh!
Are just truly amazing and just so mentally sharp for their age. As we take a look at his arsenal using the pitch black, and we talked about it before, that's just regular urethane versus reactive resin, which is, you know, the most popular bowling ball. Most people that use urethane today is either on a very short pattern or they use it for spares.
Another major difference between Svensson and Duke. Bang, bang, heads, fourth frame.
Young Jesper Svensson.
At age 22, he already has 5 titles. 3 last year, the youngest PBA tournament champion of all the years.
He's in a pitch black.
Yeah! Ooh, kick on that 7. Teamed with Kyle Troop to win the Rob Holman doubles in Maine this year. He hates that shot, and for good reason. That's what the great players do when your opponents give you a gift. Them, but you know what?
Right.
I tell you, the small adjustments suggest a little bit of better fortune. There it goes, but look what's left on the other end of it. This is unbelievable. Overcompensate.
It is very light on the head pin, isn't it?